give thanks to thee, dear Lord, and not just lovely words. And with each passing moment through the ending of our days, be filled to overflowing with our Alleluia.